The students of class 8 and 9 have all gathered here for the performance of the skit on universal human rights. Once, on the street of Shaktigarh, a boy with his tiffin bag was going to the factory. A boy with his school bag was passing by for his school. "I also want to go to school, but..." Suddenly, the boy's father comes to him. "Papa, I also want to go to school and study like others. But I don't earn enough to run the family. I want to help. I can't send you to school. You have to work in the factory." Then he dragged him to the factory. A schoolmaster enters. "Wait, you are wrong. Every child has a right to have a primary education. And you can't just snatch it from him. It is one of the universal human rights."
A group of factory workers shout it together and go for a strike.
"We want justice! We want justice! We want justice!
We want more wages. We want less working hours. We want safety in workplaces. If these are not to be followed, nobody is going to work."
"We want justice! We want justice! We want justice!"
See, such a good example of universal human rights. The factory employees are making unions and expressing their opinions. They have full right to strike for their fulfillment. Just like this, we are having many more rights, like right to buy property, right to follow any religion or culture. "Thank you, sir. I will definitely send him to school."
Then the father and the son moves out. Shishti, Nasreen and Stella are very good friends, and they were playing together in the park.
"Christmas is near. How are your preparations going on, Stella?"
"Yes, I am very happy."
"Hey, what are you planning for?"
"I am planning to take both of you to my home."
"Are you mad or what? You are a Christian, and if I go to your house for celebrating your festive, I will disrespect my Quran, and I won't do so."
"Yeah, me too. I also respect my Gita."
"No, not at all. Do you know that every religion has same and equal value? We can follow whatever culture and religion we want, but we shouldn't disrespect other religion and